Yo, 23 years I've been on this earth, from down south on the coast where my mum gave birth. I love my hometown, but I never learned to surf. I threw my name up on buildings where paint cans are bigger turf. For what it's worth, I love the city at night. It's where I started my affair with the bright lights. I tried my level best, never good, never bad. Middle of the road, least then I knew I couldn't get had. Yo, I tried to go through school like a lad who thought his teachers couldn't give him anything he didn't already have, or aspire to grab with both hands in the classroom. Yeah, I used to daydream about bigger plans, to figure grands into millions. I figured I was bigger than shifting the pills and the grams. Never got my hands dirty, I kept my nose clean, cause skaggies never came upon the flow scene. No, I stayed low-key, learning a trade, but in my spare time I folded clothes for minimum wage. And when I got laid off, I spent my weekdays in the pub, baying in my JSA. The people said that it's all about the come-up, and I never got a run-up, so I put it down to hard luck. So I remain hard up, living day to day, just getting by a college underneath a grey sky of a town where the people stay all their lives and never find a way out. Realising that I could definitely make a move and pursue any route that I choose, made me swap shoe town for DMU. Refuse to be put down, pardon abused, he'll have to pardon my views. See, I got nothing to prove. All I gotta do is grab a mic and drop the needle in the groove to make the people move. Yes, TonyLeTigre. Big up my muddy family.